Hello everyone! Today, I will be showcasing everything new in the F2 to Raptor update coming to Military Tycoon. If this video helps, please be sure to like, subscribe, and join the Discord in the description to join any giveaways or be a part of any new upcoming videos. The first thing we get is a new weekly quest. It comes with the Kachusha, the Wolf, and the Kusnitsu, all reused old vehicles. The next thing we get is a new season pass. In the season pass, you will be able to get the Super F20 to Raptor at level 1 if you purchase premium. The next thing you will be able to get a tier 15 is the motorbike and also the Moz tank. At tier 20, you can get the normal Raptor and a Super Raptor skin. At tier 24, you can more Raptor skins, then at tier 26, you get the Super Rat. At tier 28, you can get the J20 and the Gold Spitfire. At tier 30, we get more Raptor skins. Let's test out the Raptor now. No extra upgrades. Very good looking skins. Another plane with multiple modes, woohoo! The plane has a supersonic dodge, so I assume you dodge supersonic missiles. The plane is also quite fast. The gun is not aimable, but does quite a lot of damage. Oh wow, the plane breaks the sound barrier without boost. Time to test the missiles. Never mind, I think they might be glitched. Or this plane is just Gojo Satoru. That's everything today. Remember to like and subscribe and join the Discord. See ya.